I'm a junior at Alfred E. Groves High School. Mom doesn't drink, Dad didn't hit me.
An otherwise ordinary life.
I was gonna call you. I wonder if you could sit for us Thursday night.
Hey.
So you got a boyfriend? Come on, you're smart, you're mature, you're definitely unique.
Why are you home now?
I'm kind of a night owl. I thought at some point I would outgrow it.
That means two of us.
This is something happened.
Listen to me. Nothing happened. The guy's got a family, kids, a job. I've got college to worry about.
Need a way to pay for college.
Thanks.
Make any money?
Mm-hmm.
How much?
$200.
Who else needs a sitter?
So how you doing?
I'm babysitting.
For who?
Price is going up $300 from here on out.
Did you hear that?
What?
Same babysitter.
Well, sometimes Shirley, sometimes the other ones. She's a whole bunch of girls working for.
Really?
You don't even realize how over your head you are.
So don't try to make me feel guilty.
Yeah, well, someone's bound to catch on.
Jerry can't keep his mouth shut. We're gonna go to jail.
Yeah. I don't do it anymore.
You want out? You are out.
Can't let Brenda go. She'll tell everyone.
Is that all this is to you? Hey, you love you. I don't want this between us anymore.
Are we going to hell?
Yep.
And I knew it. We all lead secret lives. This is my babysitting service.
Latana, me llamó desesperada. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué estás haciendo?
No me quiero retirar todavía. Quiero pelear por el título mundial.
Me voy a llevar los chicos a Italia. Te voy a hacer mierda.
¿Me vas a querer?
From Vladimir Nabokov's masterpiece.
She'll do anything you say. She's getting a thing about you.
And from director Adrian Lyne.
Who's the lassie?
It's my daughter.
You lie.
She's not.
What? I said your lie was hot.
Comes a story. Love, consuming, obsessive, doomed.
You're a monster. You're a despicable criminal monster.
Thank you.
light of my life, fire of my loins, my sin, my soul.
University, I'm going to read what I want and wear black.
Now that shows you're a rebel. They don't want that at Oxford.
No, they don't want people who can think for themselves.
Oh, of course they don't.
Hello, but I'm a music lover and I'm worried about your cellos. Jump in.
What's this?
Jenny's been sent some flowers from a chap.
Thank you.
Listen, I'm glad I ran into you. What are you doing on Friday?
Nothing.
I won't allow it.
That's him. You got me
right. Hello.
He didn't tell me he had a sister, Jenna. What if I promised to have her back by 11:30?
Very impressive young man.
Danny, these are my friends, Helen and Danny. Shall we?
Sorry. That's all right. It's lovely, isn't it? If you want something, just get David to take you shopping.
In Paris, though, not here.
I'd love to.
There's so much I want you to see. When we kiss.
How was your evening?
Best night of my life.
Oh my God.
Jenny's new boyfriend. He's not my new boyfriend.
You have no idea how boring everything was before I met you.
Go to Oxford no matter what, because if you don't, you'll break my heart.
My choice is to do something hard and boring for the rest of my life, or go to Paris and have fun.
I'd be careful if I were you, Jenny.
I don't need looking after, thank you very much.
They can be quite naughty sometimes.
Come on.
It's a funny world you people live in.
We're not clever like you, so we have to be clever in other ways, because if we weren't, there would be no fun.
All my life, I've been scared. I didn't want you to be scared.
I suppose you think I'm a ruined woman.
You're not a woman.
Action is character. If we never did anything, we wouldn't be anybody.
You sound very old and wise.
I feel old, but not very wise.
She is a stranger in a small town.
What's your name? Where are you from?
My questions. Days when the rains came. Is this what they mean by a warm welcome? Ah, a heart that felt better than you.
A bright-eyed girl. Behind her smile.
What is it with you?
Is a secret. Bright-eyed girl. Behind her laughter. Is fear.
Wow! I'm sorry.
Behind her happiness.
Are you okay?
I'm gonna be.
Is a past she can never forget.
Laura! I had a husband. He hurt me.
She was the only thing I ever loved.
I guess I'm just really afraid.
She changed her name.
6 months ago, your wife removed her mother from this institution.
Look, there's obviously some mistake. My wife drowned.
I left him, Mom.
She changed her looks.
What are you doing here?
Waiting for you.
I want this taken very seriously.
She's looking for you.
She changed her life.
If you need any help, I'm here.
Is she with someone?
I don't know where.
Think.
The woman she used to be is dead.
Are you okay?
Saying goodbye to old ghosts, you know.
But the man who always wanted her.
Where is she, hun?
Still wants her back.
I know you're every thought, Laura. Nothing can keep me away. I can't live without you. And I won't let you live without me.
Julia Roberts is Sleeping with the Enemy. Behind her smile.
What is it with you?
Is a secret. Behind her laughter. Is fear.
Wow! I'm sorry.
Behind her happiness.
Are you okay?
I'm gonna be.
Is a past she can never forget.
Tu vois, ma fille, quand j'étais petit, je prenais mon vélo et je faisais cette route tous les jours pour aller à l'école. C'était le paradis, dis donc. J'étais fier. Regarde.
Quand je vois ça, je me dis que nous, à Paris, on vit vraiment comme des cons.
T'as raison.
En plus, il n'y a pas de réseau, c'est génial.
Vous allez arrêter d'être des putains de stéréotypes de votre génération.
Papa, est-ce qu'on peut sortir ce soir?
1h30, max. Qu'est-ce qu'on dit?
Merci, mon papounet.
Non, arrête tes conneries, moi, c'est pas papounet.
Non, lui, c'est papy. Tu parles de sexualité avec ta fille, toi?
Ouais.
Oula, c'est un bébé. C'est un bébé.
Tu vas pas sortir avec qui? C'est un gamin. Y a mieux comme mec.
Mais vas-y, genre qui?
Genre, je sais pas, moi je vois un mec avec qui tu peux parler, je peux t'apprendre des trucs, et puis sexy, sympa, intelligent.
Qu'est-ce que tu fais, ça va pas ou quoi? On est pas bien là? En famille?
Ouais.
Qu'est-ce que tu fous avec le caleçon de mon père?
Tu mets de la crème.
C'est à moi? Bah déjà, tu demandes à ton père, ça va? Je suis en train de lire.
Bon, ok.
Tu crois que je vais te laisser sortir tous les soirs?
Toi, t'as pas besoin. T'as toi à domicile.
Hier soir, c'était n'importe quoi, il ne s'est rien passé.
Non, putain!
Je suis malheureuse.
Tu peux tout me dire.
Ton père s'est mis dans la tête de tuer le mec qui t'avait touché.
Mais quoi? On avait dit que tu ne ferais pas ça sans m'en parler.
Mais papa, mais tu voulais quoi? Je t'envoie un texto?
Hein?
Mais c'est qui, cet enculé?
Antoine, faut que je te parle. Mais ça va pas, dire comme ça, sur ton Facebook, c'est complètement fou.
Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Je vais le baiser, cet enculé.
Arrête, arrête.
Oh, merde, il y a un code.
Oui, bien sûr qu'il y a un code.
En fait, t'as peur de papa?
Moi, j'ai peur de ton père, moi.
Fais-moi le maillot, alors.
Je vais le défoncer, ce con.
T'as dit qui s'appelait?
Je vais le trouver, va, t'inquiète pas. Luna, mon bébé, avec un vieux con de 45 ans. Non, mais imagine deux secondes. Là, tu vois, tu peux même pas imaginer.
Darren, why don't you sing some of your own music?
Like my own stuff?
Whatever you like.
But it's like a whole thing.
You have a whole audience here, girl. Sing us a song.
I'm going to be short 200 for rent this month.
You'll find another job.
I moved here so I could work on my music. And I'm a university dropout slash caterer, server, babysitter.
You know, you can always ask your father for money.
Are you not catering anymore?
No, God, no. I'm just here with a friend. It's like a paid dating thing.
So, Dee, what do you do?
I'm a musician.
What do you play?
I play a bunch of instruments.
And this?
Sorry?
You do this. You get paid for your time.
And what kind of music do you play?
I'm working on something that's like kind of experimental.
What are you working right now?
How are you making money?
She's an entrepreneur.
I do not want my boyfriend going on a date with some girl who wants to sleep with him.
So now it's our fault.
Offense taken.
Why do you pay to go on a date with a girl 40 years younger than you?
Why do you do?
I'm a starving artist. Are you gonna tell me what's going on with you?
Listen to me, I'm telling you this because I think you're talented, okay? But you're not ready.
Got a story to tell. I come from a no-parent family. My mum threw herself off a bridge because my dad didn't love her. So you might say I've got the perfect excuse to be a bit rebellious.
Are you 18?
Yes.
Can you prove it?
There.
That'll be £2.99, please.
But I've just found a new friend. I'm the new cleaner.
I'm Beth Fisher.
Oh, look at that. That's amazing.
You should come for dinner.
Are you applying to university, Amelia?
I'm not actually going to uni. I'm writing a novel.
That's cool.
I could teach you creative writing if you're struggling.
Just you and me writing?
Yes.
Sounds fun.
When I wrote The Cliff House, it ripped everything I had from my soul and it's left me with nothing. But it was good.
My dad thinks you're really clever. Did your dad really say that?
I really wouldn't let your daughter anywhere near me.
She's 17. That's old enough to know your own mind.
Is this a lesson on subtext, Mr. Fisher?
I love Amelia. She's great, isn't she, Dad?
Yes.
I just want to be a dropout too, do you? Like that ghastly girl. To Oxford. I can't do this to Beth anymore.
I didn't mean for it to happen, any of it.
At least she's getting some spirit about her.
Let's go party.
Okay.
Okay.
Ha det.
Ha det. Vi var ikke utro, da.
Vi var ikke det.
Vi var ikke det.
Nei.
I said goodbye to me. I looked in the mirror. Then I began to cry. I leave my things behind for all to see and hope that she will understand why. Ending the game is like changing the name of your favorite song.
Men da, hvis du glad i meg, hvis du elsker meg, så da fikser vi alt det andre.
Ja, jeg elsker deg. Men jeg elsker deg ikke.
Skjønner du hva du ødelegger og...
Ja, selvfølgelig.
Your terrible dancing's my problem.
What's wrong with you?
You're what's wrong with me!
Don't mind me, girl. Carry on. I'm a friend of your mother's.
Get some clothes on there.
You're half naked.
I don't normally care.
Where are you going?
We're going for a drive.
You want to come?
No, she won't want to come.
You coming?
Where are you going? I know somewhere we can get some drink.
Yeah, you're 15 years old.
What does it matter if you like someone?
You need sorting out, you do.
So you keep saying, but you don't know nothing, so why should I listen?
In your room.
your mum. I don't care what you're doing.
Aye, aye. Something tells me you're up to no good.